codes to the safe. Essential part of plan. Only two men know them. One is Mr. Rubio, not an option. The other is head of security. With him, we have a chance. I have been monitoring his travel, and today is our opportunity. He will be in Mr. Rubio's penthouse at the Diamond Casino for a big party. If we are careful, and he is drunk, perhaps we do the whole thing without being noticed. You know, Captain, I look back at my career and ask myself why. The robberies conducted, the assassinations carried out, the insurrection supported or crushed. The late nights, the early mornings, the fatigue, the diet of red caviar and navy wine, the endless vitamin D supplements. But of course, you ask yourself the same question, yes? And you give the same answer. Money!
This calls for a little haggis.
Totally. I think his agent is in his ear.
Stop by the casino store and treat yourself.
I guess correctly, it was in the trunk, yes? Ha! People always think this is secure. Now, you can use elevator up to penthouse level. As we say in Russia, there are many ways to break the egg. If you take out the security quietly, no one inside will know you are here.
What's your problem? You fucking...
Well, this will book the party, huh, boss? Watch out for welcoming committee. Make a swift exit, Captain. Put some distance between yourself and casino.
Screw you! You're gonna get yourself killed!